masala omelets. You're gonna take onions, chilies, coriander, some cranberries, and ketchup. And you need eggs, salt, pepper, and turmeric powder. First, you're gonna take just the onions and put them in the bowl.
There's too much onions, but 3 eggs.
Some chili. We're going to take cranberries and cranberries. Oh, it's okay. Next, we're going to put, I'm going to crack 3 eggs. You can crack how much you want.
That's better.
To mix the omelet mixture a little bit more, and then you're gonna pour. Now I'm just gonna pour it to fill out like almost the bottom of the thing. You can sprinkle a little bit of coriander leaves on it. Look how puffy it is. Let's go and serve it now.
Look at my fist is. It's awesome.
I want to try just a tiny bit.
Hold on.
Make sure it doesn't have chunks.
Everyone likes my masala omelette. You should try it at home. If you want more videos like this, subscribe, like, and hit the